So he was a 15-year-old girl from Nebraska. Gypsies were passing through her little town. They found something on the road. She picked it up. And cultural revolution right away began. Oh no! Cultural revolution just began.